You are watching the Ideal Space TV show, and we are delighted to have a whole playground to ourselves. Not just that, we also have an entire kiddie school from Kiota Kindergarten. You must be wondering where the children are. They're right over there asleep. And while they do, we will not make any slight noise, but find out from Miss Jenny, who happens to be the headmistress of Kiota School, who will share with us on why and how this space makes it into the Ideal Space TV show. Whew, time for play. Kiota is a Swahili word for nest, a safe place where young minds can be catered for and nurtured in a Christian environment so that they can get their wings to fly.
We have lots of activities because we don't just capitalize on their academics. So we've prepared a lot of co-curricular activities.
So how do they do that?
One of the things with children, they need room. They need to be able to move about, not just outside, but even in class. If you put them in a confined area, they're not going to enjoy themselves.
Some of the rooms they have are dedicated to different and specific age groups with the aim of maximizing a child's learning and potential at each stage of life.
Well, children's spaces need to be child-friendly. So put yourself in a child's shoe. They are little people, so everything looks big and intimidating. The toilets have to be child-sized so that the child is not intimidated by using the toilet. It's their size, so they go there freely. They're able to do that independently. They're able to wash their hands independently. So we've created that for that reason. The tables are not too high. They're just their size. So they're able to sit at the table. They're able to have their meals. Even our cups and our cutlery and everything is child-friendly. Yes, for that purpose.
What colors have you used?
For children, firstly, color is so important. So we've gone all out. We've got colorful furniture, we've painted most of the stuff. So all colors, but we also look at primary colors.
Why to have primary colors?
Because color is so important with children. It's attractive. Remember when we said form? If we had bland walls, the child would probably not be attracted to come to school. But because we've painted it blue, green, red, so the child sees that and already it sparks interest. They want to know what next, what's that? What's that greenish thing? And they want to go to it and touch it or play with it. So color is very important with children.
Jenny, many thanks. I really learned quite a lot about children. Time to move on to our next interview where we meet the lady behind Little Cribs. It's time to move out of our jeans. What do you think? Exactly. Little Cribs up next.